Hello, we're in part two of our reviewing our pre-reading skills. Get our S in there. There we go. So we're on the bottom of our sounded out page. So here we have hippo, a witch's hat. We'll go with hat. We have a house and an ant. Oh my, the A does not belong at all. So let's circle the A. So with our sound out, let's come back to the top. We have fish, fan, fox. Letter S, sock, sun, snail. Letter T, train, truck, tree. Letter B, bumblebee, bell, and ball. Letter W, wagon, whale, well. And letter H, hippo, hat, and house. So we did pretty good with our sound out. Let's try another one together. So here we're going to use these letters to spell beginning and ending sounds. We have hen, n, hen, at, letter T. Un, another letter N. So let's look at our pictures. N, k, at, s, un, sun. There we go. Now we're going to do the letter X. Sometimes X comes at the end of the word. Let's see if it comes at the beginning or the end together. X-ray. Owl. So we want to circle what has an X. I was just writing the letter X. So this one doesn't belong. It's fell. He doesn't belong. He's an owl. Candle is not an X. So we're going to put an X on that one. Jellyfish is not an X. Jet is not an X or airplane. Moon is an M. Xylophone, that's an X. Arrow, no. Drum, no. Ear, no. Tack, no. So we just have two beginning sounds with X, with X-ray and xylophone. Now here they want us to practice writing the letter L. Big L, little L. It can also help you tell which one's your left hand. Your left hand will make an L, an uppercase L. We're going to write the L in the empty space to spell lips. Lips. Circle all the L's in the word below. So we have an L in leg, two L's in jelly, an L in play, an L in help, an L in long, and an L in live. And I didn't circle them because I want you to see the words still. All these objects have the L in their name. Circle the L in the name of the object. So we have big L, little L, ladybug, lollipop, and butterfly. And so we found all of our L's. That's a double L on that one. Let's try another one together. Oh, it's a pretty big story. So let's see. We might just read some sight words together for a minute. Met, fix, bug, big, zip, down, car, cut, gas, bin, rip, map. Leg, play, nap, fell, cry, net, sun. And we'll fill these out together in a little bit because I think we're going to run out of time. So we'll come back to this one, okay? Thank you.